Today, I have kind of an admit. I started a 90-day challenge. I got about 40 days in, and then I had a huge thing happen in my life that really took me for a loop. I actually moved. So I moved from Southern California to Northern California all of a sudden, just moved. And I also went through a big event in my family life, which changed and rocked everything. And so what happened was, about 40 days in with the moving and with this huge emotional transition in my life with my family, I fell off track. And I really fell off track. Like, the first week I fell off track as far as exercising, and then the second week I fell off track as far as nutrition. So I was really considering not saying anything, deleting maybe one of my videos that I had posted and starting all over again. But I decided, you know, you guys watch me because I'm real, because I'm straight up, this is who I am, I don't mess. To be real with you, I have to tell you that I failed. I did. But the only way that you can really truly fail is by fully giving up. And I'm not fully giving up. So I have started day one all over. And you know what? There's nothing wrong with that. I fell off track enough where I feel like I need to start all over, but you know what? At least I'm not quitting. So today was my first day back with Chest and Back P90X. I'm still doing the P90X Insanity Hybrid. And I will keep you guys posted with my workouts and everything. And this time, I plan absolutely on staying in track. So, all right, guys, keep you posted. See me. Bye.